For tomorrow, we've got a trade. You all know that we have been trading all those volatile stocks. So Rain Industries, I've given a sell call at 324, and it's still on sell. It has come down to 233. So tomorrow, the first wave stands out to be 222, wherein public will buy. So public will certainly put a stop loss of 207, 208. Now that's the exact point we will buy. I'll just put a margin line there just to make it clear that where we will buy. So buying zone stands somewhere here. Okay, so this is a buying point. So 208, 209 is something you can buy with a stop loss of 202. And our intraday target will stand at triple two, double two, four sorts. To 225 on a higher side, 222 on a lower side. So you will buy 208, 209. That's going to be to your tomorrow's intraday trade. Your stop loss stands at 202. Precise if you want to take 201.80. That is your stop loss, and this is the area you will buy. I hope everybody is listening. We members are still joining. We've got 31 members now. I'll repeat tomorrow's trade. We will be taking our trade in Rain Industries. Our first sell was initiated somewhere here at 324, and it's been selling down. It's highly oversold, but just see the kind of volume it is placing in. So maybe something wrong with the script, but I have taken this FIBO level. FIBO level stands at 208. It's going to be stop loss for everyone. I mean, I'm talking about the general public. So general public will be buying tomorrow around 222, triple double 23. So let them buy and let them hit their stop loss. Their first stop loss will be triggered at 213 and till 208. So our buying will be 208, or you can place 209 indeed. So buy 209, stop loss 201.80 with a target of 224. Rain Industry for tomorrow. Okay, I'm expecting downside again to continue. We'll come on to Nifty analysis and Bank Nifty analysis.